Until Mom dies, it's really a good thing because, really, I want you to listen to me. Pull over.
I said pull over.
Life is not a game. Life is love. First caller.
Yes, remember me.
I told you, leave me alone.
Sometimes the heart is confusing, baby. So is the brain. You talk to my head. If you look out the window, you will notice your car is on fire.
Oh, my God!
Women know nothing about love. Things are bad. This is why I am here. Fernando was tired of hearing me on the radio with bad advice. Because if you close your eyes, you can be loving anyone. Especially when you are alone, on a European bathroom, and people are knocking on the door, and you keep crushing and crushing. Let's take a caller. Whose heart is on the line? Now, finally, in the air.
Hi, I love the show. I'm in a great mood. My answer is better, period.
I love that day.
I love my wife. I have 18 children. And
why do you have so many children? Are you a man with a fire in his lungs and a hole in his tummy?
Well, I can't really talk about that. I'm passing on a tradition. Maybe get a little soldier.
You sound like you enjoy the sitting position and sucking your thumb.
Wow! How'd you know?
I always know. It's fine. Fernando loves to suck his thumb too. It's so hot and sexy, people. Love yourself first, and then focus on others.
I like a woman's instincts. I really do.
These young people, no respect.
Do I look invisible?
10 million? I don't wipe my ass for 10 million.
Hey, did you not see me?
Off of me.
It says what somebody should say. Maybe I say it. Listen to Fernando. There is nothing like the real thing. It is so silly to spend hundreds of dollars on videotapes of people making passion when you can make the tapes yourself and sell them and make money. That's Fernando Jr. Like a chiropractor, but not as creepy as a victim. Hello, Frank. Valley.
I wish my dog could talk and cuddle me all night.
You, stay away from animals. It's not legal, not even for me. It is not moral. Maybe someday I set up a petting zoo for people like you. When you want to understand the connection that keeps us on this planet since the...
It's hard to shop when you have everything.
I love the king!
Making yourself look foolish!
I love a character picture involving me saving the world. What can I add to my collection of fine things?
Does anybody know who I am?
His Highness!
I'm a bigger star than Howitzer.
I'm still able to fetch for
you. You just touched my personal property!
Don't push me around, brother!
Need some, bigger shades, yeah.
Why don't you boys ever talk about the real issue in sports today? The loss of tradition. I wore a leather helmet playing football. The left side of my face is paralyzed, but it was worth it. We won the game.
I mean, my boy goes to high school, right? And he's actually given a choice of different sports to play. There's only one sport.
I know it's ruining this country's traditions and history.
I mean, I want him to be a big sports star so I don't have to work no more and he can afford all the drugs and hookers he wants. And he's only gone and started playing lacrosse. Ooh, look at me. I'm carrying my bag on a stick and wearing a skirt. Might as well teach my boy to hunt butterflies.
I gotta get out of here.
Okay, I guess you're right. No wrong. It all depends how you look at things. Any-